Prediction is why some people see a dress that's black and blue, while others see a dress that's gold and white. It all depends on whether your brain is predicting that you're seeing the dress in the morning or in the evening. Your predicting brain is why you daydream. It's how you imagine all the ways you might save the day. Or win an argument you've yet to have with someone. In every waking moment, your brain is doing its best to guess what will happen next.